Wow, it's blurry. Alan, there's a problem with the visual field connection. Fix it!
Hey, okay. There's a... some sort of small break. I don't know. What's the word I'm looking for? Lag. Psh, I can fix that. How do you like it, bitch? I mean, chief.
Looks good. Now let's move it.
Alright, well here's KOS-MOS.
Man, she's sexier than me.
Yes, I am well aware of that fact.
Don't push it. Now introduce yourself.
I am an anti-gnosis humanoid fighting system. Serial number 00000001. I am named KOS-MOS. As many may already know, I am 1,000 times sexier than my creator. My creator being Shion Uzuki, which is you. I could attract anyone that come across...
I think I get the point. Let's just get to the actual point. The usual startup test. Don't worry. I'll gladly put you back to sleep afterwards. Do you feel sad? Or anything?
Seeing as how I'm a humanoid, I find that question awfully idiotic. I thought you knew better than that, Creator. Especially having a relationship with you, I'm your primary project of the Victor Industries' first R&D division. The expression of sadness is not something that I admit to. Also, showing any emotion is not necessary at this time.
Okay! Man, you talk a lot. Yes, I should have known all that. I knew I picked the wrong day to do those startup tests. I mean, I'm happy you're awake, but you're just kind of too... pretty... annoying! But I'll see if I could change that part of you before you start killing someone. Let's just hope that day will never come. Got that?
I apologize, Shion. But I wasn't listening to anything you just attempted to tell me. I'm busy with my sexiness.
Well, I gave it a shot. So sick of her. Anyways, let's get started, alright? My god, Alan is so slow.
Sorry, Chief. Just been placing the drones in the acephalon. They are set to random movement and enemy ambush. Did you get that, Chief?
Hmm? Oh, sorry about that, Alan. Kind of dozed off.
Affirmative.
You can't get her attention, you know. I know, never really can. But no matter what, I'll have her heart. All she ever thinks about is that stupid Kevin. You know, he tried to hit on me.
What the...
Shocked?
That is not the way to talk about my sexy, dead hunk.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm glad he's gone.
Just shut up!
What a bitch. How could I possibly win you? I tried everything I could to get my hands on you, yet Kevin had no interest in you whatsoever. Can't you get that straight, you stripper?
You're just jealous. Alan, go fuck yourself. You're probably the one hitting on him. And I would never want to be with you. You're not in good shape, and you run like a girl.
I do not.
Forget it. Let's just get started.
Piss off. One day you'll come crawling to me, bitch.
Alright, faggot.
What did you say?
Nothing.
Gosh, she really is a bitch. I do everything for her and yet...
Well, you know, she's right about you. You're pretty much a pansy, sir.
What the fuck? Who told you you can speak, slut? Nice comeback. Why don't you two go fuck or something? These workers sicken me. I'm no pansy. How's everything?
I don't know. The screen's blurry.
Woo! I'm playing Pac-Man!
Yeah, and I'm playing strip poker.
Here we go.
What the hell?
Seems like KOS-MOS is having another seizure. I swear we should have given her those pills.
Alan, I think if I go into a seizure too, it would make KOS-MOS calm down.
WTF? Are you insane, bitch? If you get into a seizure, I probably won't get the opportunity of being in bed with you.
Chief, I'm still a virgin.